All right, what's up, everybody? If you remember in the last video, I showed off my figure collection part one, mint on card. Well, this one isn't that. This is my WWE pop vinyl collection part one. There's two parts for this one. Those will be back to back. Maybe by this time this is uploaded, the three parts of the figures will be uploaded. I'm not sure how I'm going to work that out yet, but let's get into the figures. Pop vinyls, excuse me. This one was a WWE Slam Crate exclusive, and it was the New Day. I thought that was pretty cool. This one. Oh, wait, hold on. Let's show the back of that New Day, huh? Shall we? There's no other in the set, but there's that. And it's all decorated. It's the New Day, like I said. Slam Crate exclusive. The New Day, the other side is the same way. You know, pretty cool. I just call that a New Day. Made with 100% positivity. This one's WWE number 47, Razor Ramon. Also was signed by Razor Ramon when I met him. That was cool. As you can see there. Also in the set is The Rock, Braun Strowman, and Alexa Bliss. That was kind of fun. That was pretty cool, I thought. But this one is a SmackDown Live 20th Anniversary, number 46, The Rock. I believe it's a chase. It looks like a chase. It sure looks like a chase. There's no other ones in this set, to be exact. But there it is, see, as you can see. All decorated out from The Rock. You don't care about the rest of that shit, so fuck it. But number 46. What would the regular Rock, what would the chase be without the regular Rock? You ready? Oh, also in the set is Razor Ramon, oh, we already told you about that, I think. I believe so. Yeah, I did. I did tell you that. It's the same one as that Razor Ramon. My bad. Number 43. The Iron Sheik. Also in the set is Bayley, Chris Jericho, Million Dollar Man, Ted DiBiase, and Sasha Banks. Number 41. Million Dollar Man, Ted DiBiase. As you can see, is when I met him again. I got it signed. You already know on the set, so I don't have to tell you that. Yeah, I put protective cases on most of the ones that I have signed. 41 unsigned, Million Dollar Man. Y'all already know the set. Number 31, Kofi Kingston. I got it at GameStop, or not GameStop, but FYE, that's why the sticker's on there. Also on the set is Eva Marie, Kevin Owens, Bray Wyatt, Big E, and Xavier Woods. Number 30, Xavier Woods. Y'all already know on the set. And of course, what would the Xavier and Kofi be without number 29, Big E? Y'all already know the set again. So I'm not going to show that one off. I'm not going to tell y'all the set because you already know it. Number 27, Kevin Owens. Also in the set is Roman Reigns, Seth Rollins, and Bret Hart, as well as Eva Marie and Bray Wyatt. So they added some more on that set, but it's okay. Kevin Owens. Number 13, a Walmart exclusive, Brock Lesnar. Also in the set is Undertaker, Triple H, Macho Man, Randy Savage, Hulk Hogan, AJ Lee. As you can tell, these are the old ones. That's the old one. Number 20, the Ultimate Warrior. Also in the set is, woo, the Nature Boy, Ric Flair, Roddy Piper, Sting, and Andre the Giant. From New Japan Pro Wrestling, number one, Kenny Omega. But now he's AEW. Also in the set is American Nightmare Cody Rhodes. And the Young Bucks, but I don't have the Young Bucks double pack, so. Spoiler alert. And of course, number two, the American Nightmare Cody. Of course I have that one. And last but not least for part one, this really isn't a wrestling one, but it counts for me. It's Jumanji, Welcome to the Jungle, Dr. Smolder Bravestone, played by The Rock. Also in the set is Professor Shelley O'Brien, played by Jack Black. So anyway, I hope we went through all of them, part one here, guys. There we go. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Like, comment, subscribe, turn those notification bells on. You'll know every time I upload. I love you guys. See you guys in the next video.